game, ladies and gentlemen. Personal foul, Team Philippines.
So, ladies and gentlemen, Hungary beat and Philippines the next game. And after the first foul, Krzysztof Horvát is on the line to take the lead to Hungary. Perfect. And Hungary 1, Philippines 0. But there's a point by Kobe Paras, one of the most valuable player in this championship. Nieto. Kobe Paras, 2 points. 3-1 to the Philippines. Paras' father was a very, very famous basketball player in the Philippines, and now he's an actor. And so there's a shot by Horvat. Boros, there's a score! Just under the backboard. 3-2. Just 1 point is the difference. Escoto gets the rebound. Durazi. There's no point. Nieto gets the rebound. Escoto. Oh, what a trick. And there's a foul. One penalty by Escoto. Nice. Kobe Paras. Face to face by the captain of Hungary, Boros. And there's an airbound by the famous Philippine player. Hungary has the ball, Durazi. Philippines 4, Hungary 2. There's a score. And who has the rebound? Kobe Paras. Some tricks and the foul by number 8. Christopher Durazi. Paras is on the penalty line. There's no point. Boros gets the rebound. There's a shot. There's no point. But again, there's a point. Number 4. Krzysztof Horváth. Nieto. White ball, so Hungary has the chance to equalize or get the advantage. Horvat. Obrej's on the field. Horvat. There's no point. Nieto. Face to face by Obrej. The rebound is for Hungary. Horvat and Kobe Paras was who made the call. Hungary, Horvat, Opre. Beautiful ball. There's a score! Number 4! Krzysztof Horvat!
Score for the Philippines, number 5, Richie Paolo Rivero. 5-0.
Escoto gets the rebound. Rivero is also in the on the court, and there's a foul by
first of all, Team Hungary.
Number 4. And one shot by Kobe Paras. It's in. Boros. There's an air ball. Oprah couldn't get the rebound, so Philippines are coming. Score is Philippines 6, Hungary 4, and we have more than 7 minutes. There's a score by Kobe Paras. Durazi is on the court as well. And there's a food violation. And there's a substitution. Rivero face to face with Durazi. Nieto, there's no point. And Hungary has the ball now after the fouled by Richard Escoto. Boros. And Escoto gets the rebound face to face by Opre. Rivero short. Boros gets the rebound. Durazi. Durazi is the highest Hungarian, almost 2 meters, 1.96. Boros. Offense time is over, so Philippines has the ball. Paras. Kobe Paras. There's no point! But Nieto gets back and he scores. Horvat. 6 minutes left. Durazi.
Personal foul, Team Philippines, number 4.
And there was a personal foul, number 4, Nieto. Durazi is on the line. There's no score, and Rivero gets the rebound. Good crossing, there's a block by Durani. Horvat. Beautiful point. And there's a score again. And a great steal by Kobe Paras. And there's a foul.
Personal foul, Team Hungary.
So, Opre is on the court again. Kobe Paras is on the line. They can reach 10 points. And they do. Durazi, 2 points. Escoto gets the rebound, Nieto. Paras. There's a foul. Durazi against the personal foul. It's the 5th foul of Hungary. And the score is 10-6 to Philippines. A bit more than 5 minutes. And there's a foul by number 4. Roland Opre. And because of this, there's a penalty to the Philippines. Kobe Paras is on the line. But he missed. But after he scores, Horvash. Double! There's no point. Durani gets back. Beautiful! Horvat! And it's Paras. There's an air ball. Philippines 11, Hungary 7. Horvat. There's a double! A There's a foot violation by Philippine player. So with the score is 11-9. There's just 2 points difference between the two teams. Opre, Durazi with Nieto. There's a pass, there's a shot. Almost! Nieto. What a block by Durazi. And there's almost again by Opre. Although it was just 1 point. Nieto. Where is the block? There's the block. There's the rebound. And Durazi. Opre gets the rebound. That's the point! Roland Opre, 11-10. Horvath. Hungary can equalize. What a block, but there's a personal foul by Philippines team. And Hungary has the ball. We still can have Hungary still can have the equalizing of this game. Boros, what a block by Kobe Paris! Who has the ball? It was a very, very great movement. Boros just crossed over, but Kobe Paris arrived and he blocked the ball. And now he has the ball. Nieto. No! Horvath gets the rebound. Less than 3.5 minutes, ladies and gentlemen. Durazi, one by one. There's a substitution, number 6, Escoto arriving, and number 5, Rivero, who is very angry, went to the bench. Nieto. Paras, one by one with Hungarian captain Boros. There's no score. Boros gets the rebound. It's lag.
Hungary 10, Philippines 11. Wide ball. Mayama Sagehe. Enyani Chuki.
There's no score. But Durazi gets the rebound again. Escoto gets the ball. Nieto, Paras, double. There's a shot by Kobe Paras. 13-10, the Philippines. And there's a foul by number 6, Richard Escoto.
2 minutes 42 seconds, ladies and gentlemen. The score is 13-10.
Personal foul by Durazi. Two shots for the Philippines. Kobe Paris is on the line, but he missed the first penalty. Paris again. No! But Philippines got the rebound. Beautiful by Boros.
Yeah! What a dunk by Boros! Captain of Hungary.
But Kobe Paris just calmed us down. Great! 2 minutes left and the score is 15-12 to Philippines. Paras. There's a point by the Philippine star. Durazi. There's a block, but it's a foul by Paras. So two penalty shots by Christopher Durazi. Longest. No. He missed the first penalty. And missed another one as well. Should have. It was good. Rivero. Boros gets the rebound. Boros just crossed it. And there's a foul. And two Hungarian penalty. Rivero was who made the foul against the Hungarian captain, Mark Boros. But he missed the first. Boros again. There's a score! 3 points is the difference between the two. Nieto, no score. Score again. Nieto gets the rebound and after scored it's 17-13. Boros, double. There's a double! Captain of Hungary, Mark Boros. Two points difference between the, and 1 minute left. Durazi. Almost! We have the rebound! Hungary has the rebound. And there's a big fault between Paras and Horvat. There's just 2 points between the teams and 50 seconds. And Kobe Paris is on the line. But, and he scores first one. And he missed the second one. Nieto gets the rebound. One by one, and there's no score. Nieto gets again. And again, and again, it's no score! Nieto, Paras, they are just misunderstood each other, and after all, oh, there's a point. 19:50. Almost a nice shot. That's 25 seconds. Horvat gets the ball, double. There's the foul! Perfect! Perfect double, and there's a penalty as well. 17 seconds. Maski. First misses. Second one is okay, so 1 point is just the difference between the two teams, and 12 seconds. Double. No, and there's a get the rebound. Nothing. And just 1 point, Philippines 19, Hungary 18. Ladies and gentlemen, congratulations for both teams.